Functions. And the reason I'm very impressed this year by what functions, of course, like all of us, is because a lot of pride, a lot of greatness and goodness and talent and dignity has been brought to this country because of this film called Slumdog Millionaire. It was, yeah, really, it's been absolutely wonderful. We are film people, even people who are not film people, we have issues with films. But beyond all that, I know all of you must have woken up like me. This is the first time I've done that. I'm not deriding Oscars. But it comes too early in the morning. But I woke up to see this wonderful image of all the Indians at the Oscar. The dignity of Mr. A.R. Rahman when he walked on stage. Jai Ho, wonderful. The simplicity of Rasool Saab, you know, so simple. He's just standing there. It's so wonderful to see. Makes you feel so wonderful that we make films. Of course, the intensity of Irfan as he was walking the red carpet so coolly. And the enthusiasm of Anil Saab, Anil Kapoorji. He was so happy to be there like a little child. And all these things make you feel so. And of course, the gorgeous Frida. Gulzar Saab ka maine ek write-up bhi padha. Very insightful in spite of his tennis elbow. Ki jawan log jo hain, wo ab hamare desh. You don't need to be grey to win awards and bring accolades for your country now. So that is amazing insight. And despite the fact ki log kya sochte hain film ke bare mein, hum sab ke viewpoints hain and sab ki respect hai us bare mein, but one thing you'll all agree, the soul of the film Slumdog were the little children who have performed. So big round of applause. Because they were absolutely, absolutely so heartfelt, marvelous, innocent, and the soul of this film. I mean, when you see young kids like Manjot, main tere principal na zarur kahunga, Manjot, well done, yaar. So, I'm going to do something for you which you must have wanted to rub shoulders with the greatest stars in the world today. So I'm going to call on stage all the young kids and all the youngsters who were part of Slumdog. So please welcome on stage, starting with Sanae, Azhar, Rubina, Ayush, co-director of the film, Lavleen Tandon. Rahman sir was here, but he left. I think his son's feeling a bit unwell. He would have been on stage with us. I just want to ask the kids, kaisa laga wahan par?
Mujhe bahut acha laga.
Mast laga ekdam. Hmm?
Haan.
Plane mein pehli baar gaye the, tum acha laga?
Haan.
Mujhe bhi pehli baar jab gaya bahut acha laga yaar. Acha, tum batao, how do you feel on the red carpet?
It was amazing, you know. But Bollywood is any day better.
Voila. Aur batao tum log यूनिवर्सल स्टूडियो डिज्नी वगैरह भी गए?
हाँ.
क्या देखा वहाँ पे?
सब राइड्स में बैठे और घूमे बहुत.
हाँ?
सब स्टूडियोस देखे जहाँ पे शूट हुए.
ओके, आप बताएं आपको कैसा लगा?
मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा उधर.
सबसे अच्छी चीज क्या लगी वहाँ पर?
डिज्नीलैंड और उधर पे भी गए थे तो बहुत अच्छी लगी.
और ऑस्कर अवार्ड की सेरेमनी कैसी थी?
वो बहुत अमेजिंग था.
अच्छा था. हाँ. अच्छा, मैं काम की बात पूछता हूँ तो मैं से सबसे ज्यादा बदमाश कौन है? मुझे ये लग रहा है अजहर, ये लग रहा है मुझे अपने काम की बात पूछनी है यार. एंजेलिना जोली मेरे बारे में पूछ रही थी यार.
मुझे तो पता है.
वो बताना नहीं चाहती किसी को. एंड हाउ डिड यू फील?
आई फेल्ट अमेजिंग, फैंटास्टिक, बट आई एम रियली ऑनर्ड टू बी हियर एंड मीटिंग यू, स्पेशली एसआर के. आई एम रियली ऑनर्ड टू मीट यू. Everyone over here, they're sitting in the first row, second, third, everyone. Thank you so much.
And can I tell you, all the people here, all these great, wonderful people, Amit ji, Yash ji, Abhishek, Aishwarya, Priyanka, Om ji, all the ones who are here, Farhan, Karan,
Imran, for them, Imran,
Janelia, yeah. Yes, of all of them, they think you guys are the biggest stars in the world tonight, right? Quick two questions. And this is just to honor them and bring them in front of us and let all of us learn from the fact of hope, dignity, goodness, and how wonderful they are. Kaisa laga aapko?
Well, actually, I mean, people don't usually recognize me. I'm the middle Salim, the guy with the gun who goes around blowing people's heads off. Well, when we were facilitated and we received the Oscars in LA, it was amazing. It was like being hit by thunder. But then again, coming here and being facilitated by our very own country in front of the stars, our Bollywood stars, is more than touching.
Wow, man.
This is from our own country.
And the film was about Mumbai and it was about our own country, so it's more than the Oscars for us.
Jai ho, jai ho, jai ho. Tumhe kaisa laga? Main usko bahut pehle se janta hu.
For me, this is a very emotional moment because this stage means a lot to me. And I feel really, really honored to be on this stage. And I really, really thank you from the deepest bottoms of my heart for giving us this honor. I think whatever we are is all because of the love that you guys have given us. And I thank you a lot.
Thank you. Once again, on behalf of the 54th India Filmfare Awards and all of us, our whole fraternity, we really do believe you've made us very, very proud. And we thank you for being here tonight and taking us all over the world as you did. Everyone, a big round of applause for the Slumdog Millionaire team. Thank you.